With Plunkett Research Online, you can easily create custom reports about specific industry sectors. I'm going to show you how. Let's go to Research and Industry from the home page. Now, to get to the Build a Report tool, you have to select a specific industry group. Here we're going to take Advertising, Branding, and Marketing from the drop-down list. Notice I've gone to the Industry Research Center for that sector, and I'm looking for the Build a Report tool, which is right here in Every Industry. Now that I'm at Build a Report, one really interesting tool I have is I can check here to put my name on the cover of the report. In case I want to let people know who compiled it. Now I can select my industry trends for this specific industry. I can select all, I can clear all, and just take certain trends, depends on what I want. I'm going to select all in this case. Same thing with statistics. Here I just want the industry overview, so I'm going to take number one only. I can add company profiles to the report. So here I'm very interested in finding profiles of companies that are in a specific industry, and let's call it publishing. Now I have a list of publishing companies. Let's take Cablevision and CBS that are both in TV broadcasting publishing areas. I'm going to hit continue. I've selected some companies. I can also select industry associations. I'm going to clear them because I don't really want them in this report, but I do want to include the industry-specific glossary. Now I can email the report to myself, or I can simply view it and download it as a PDF. So I'm going to do that. I click View Report. I have to agree that I'm using this for my own purposes or for my company's purposes, and that it will not be resold. Click I Agree. And here's my report in PDF format. Notice it has a nice looking professional cover, has today's date. Remember when we put on our name and company name, here it is, compiled by, so that was a little option we could do. And then it creates a table of contents on the fly, so you have a perfect table of contents to the report you just created. And here are your industry trends that you chose. Your industry statistics table will be down here. Your company profiles that you selected are in here. And then at the end, we have your industry glossary. That's all there is to it. Really easy to create a custom report on Plunkett Research Online.